making egg carton animals. So they're basically egg carton animals.
Yeah. It comes with a book of instructions and ideas.
Oh, here's the back.
It comes with 12 hard cartons, 93 punch-out shape, 4 paint colors, cotton balls, paintbrush, googly eye, clear, dry, and glue.
Ooh, clear, dry, and glue. 6 mini cotton balls, 12 googly eyes, 4 paint colors, 12 egg cartons to make 6 of them, unless you want to make chicks, which are half 93 cut-out shapes.
Oh, piggy, turkey, cow, hen, sheep, goat, pony, chicks, take a mud bath, build a barn. I want to make a piggy first. Glue it. This is a pear or here. Painting.
This is a pig.
Painted pink body, ears, snout, tail, eyes. Oh, turkey. Sheep and more sheep and a goat. You can also make your own animal if you want. And a pony.
Oh, chicks. Chicks are half the size, so you can make double. Like 2 chicks in 1 pig.
And then, maybe I should make that.
Like a mud bath, yeah.
Oh, that's cute.
What is that?
But I'm probably gonna fail at that. It's like a weird painted llama. I mean, llama pony. Whoops.
I wonder if they're like.
Oh, what? What?
Oh, you can make a barnyard, like it said at the very end.
Oh, that's a lot of piggy ears.
Oh, like they have a section for pig. Okay, I actually might make like a pig, a mud bath, and then 2 chicks.
One chair here, 4 here.
And I have to glue this.
Whoa.
I have to glue this together. Klutz Junior glue. Well, it's not clear glue, it dries. Let's wait for it to dry. Okay, so now we have to paint our little piggy. And then I'm just gonna paint it pink. Oh, it's kinda dry.
Is it watercolor? So we can put some water in there.
It's not watercolor. It's probably look weird, but it's fine.
There we go.
The brush is kinda. Oh, it's fine.
So you're gonna paint the whole thing pink?
Yep, it's a pig. Pigs are not any other color but pink. And maybe brown or.
And some black spats sometimes.
Yeah. So I'm getting everything for my piggy. Ooh, I like that red ribbon. Should we put the red ribbon on it? Yeah, it's still wet, but. Mm-hmm. Oh. I just squirt it in. It's gonna dry clear, so we're fine.
Yeah.
Plus, it looks like a unique pig.
Okay, this one goes here. They're putting it on the side. This is not what I expected my pig to look like. I'll just squint.
Okay. Oh, I just realized I have to put the snout in between the eyes, and the eyes are way too close to each other. Well,
oh, the snout.
Yeah, yeah. I'll figure out a way.
It's a unique piggy. Down here.
So what are you doing?
Adding weird colored spots. I want it to be a realistic pig. I want it to be a nice. Right here. I'm making a mud bath pig. And I'm gonna put the snout on first so I know where to put the eyes.
Yeah, it's done. Repaint.
Okay, I'm repainting it.
Bathing pig.
I like that.
I make a chick and I want fuzz on top of it because it's really cute. And then this one's gonna be like two colors maybe because I have no idea what to do and I really just want to do something that's really like two colors because I want it to be really pretty. I added pink, I mean water, and then to the pink, I'm kind of just sprinkling it on.
Pink chick?
I'm gonna add some blue. I want to like blend. Look how pretty that is. It's like a pink with a purple. Boop, 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 boop.
Boop.
Did it! Okay.
This one. The yellow chick.
I'm adding a pink one right now. Oh, it's so cute. I like the color. After this, I need to add the wings. Okay, here we go. This one's my favorite out of the ones I made today. Yeah, I like this. Okay, so now I'm making another chick because a chick only takes a half and this is just gonna be wasted if I don't make another chick. There we go. And then...
Oh, let's put you a bow.
Put you a bow.
I'm sorry to talk like you and Mom.
I'm gonna name you Mike Kazowski II. I think I'm done.